What is going on, everybody? I am the Blazing Chihuahua, and welcome back to another YouTube video. Today, I'm going to be playing Call of Duty Ghosts, but Infection. Now, I know it's been a while since I've ever uploaded a video, and it's been an incredibly long time, but I promise I'm going to get back and try to upload as soon as I can every day. Well, hopefully. At least, I want to upload at least 3 times a week. So, yeah, I'll do my best to keep that up. So, Today, as always, we're doing Infection. Now, I realize that I always do the Chasm map, or Chasm, however you pronounce it. I don't know how to pronounce it. I know I always do that map for reason, but this is going to be the last time that I'm going to change it up a heck of a lot more. I'm going to do it randomly, so, yeah. I guess we might as well get into it. And, well, I'll see you, here we go. Okay, so here we go. Alright, let's do this. Alright, so, actually, it has been a while since I played, so if I'm not doing as well, that's, I guess, do I get an excuse? Do I not? Also, I found something cool. Doot. And I almost, you can land on that lamppost. That's fine. Now let's see if we can find that. Oh, flip. Oh, God! Alright. Yeah, got him. Okay, that's useful. He had a pistol. I also found out that the first zombie does start out with a pistol. I actually never knew that. But when I started playing as the first zombie, then I found that out. So it's best that I don't die first. Because, as the saying goes, staying alive. Just joking. That's not even the same. So, alright, let's get to this. Now, where are the stupid zombies? And wait, as always, just gonna break that. I just realized. Where'd that zombie go? It's just there. Alright, I gotta be careful, because that zombie could be anywhere around here. Alright. Let's see. Sorry if I don't have my volume turned up, because, like, I have to keep it down for now. But I'll turn it up later. In a pause. Alright, someone went down here. I want that kill. Oh, dang, I was going for that. Darn you, man. Oh, don't want you to kill me. Alright, well, that's useful, I guess. Now they only have knives. So, that'll be good. If you hear doors opening in the background, that's because I got some other people in here with me, so, yeah. Don't mind them. They're just here because they feel like it. Now, let me see. Where the heck are those zombies? Oh, God. Oh, there's one. Okay. Alright, what was this guy thinking? Wait, he just backed up. Where is he going? No. Oh my god, that was probably the stupidest thing I could have possibly done. Well, I told you I was getting back into this. But I'm going for nice trick shots today. Let's see if I can get some. Man, I'm really jumping today. I'm really getting, like, the jumps on this. Alright, going for, throwing knives instead of just regular. Are you serious? You just stole my kill. You flipping piece of crap. Yeah, I'm going for throwing my knife instead of regular. At least I want to do that today. If I can, because teammates might not feel too glad about that. I swear if this guy steals my kill. I bet he did. I bet this guy stole my kill. I bet he stole my kill. Did you steal my kill, man? You best not have stolen my kill. I don't think there even was a person there. I'm gonna set my spawn point here. Oh, let's go. Dang it, I don't see. I've only saw, like, one person so far. This is not a good round. Let's see. Dang it. Where is anybody? Sorry, this person's, like, hiding in the back or something. Like, back of the map. The They probably are. Let's see. Are you flipping? Oh my god. I hardly got any kills that round. At first, I was flipping in the start of it, and couldn't get any afterwards. Oh, well, here we are. And as you can see, point blank. Well, that's the first round. On to the next one. By the way, the volume's going to be turned up so you can actually hear it. Okay, so I've turned up the volume. That way you can actually hear what's going on here. So, yeah, let's get this match started. Alright, we are back, and here we go. Turn down that volume. Alright, let's get to this. Alright, now, I got a special trick that I've used before, and I call it going up onto here, because usually you can see a lot of stuff here. So, yeah. Alright. So a good thing that you can do is if you don't want them to really find you, you can sort of just hide down here. Because most of the time they won't find you and they can't really shoot you from down here. It's kind of hard to actually get here. So then you just wait here until a person dies. That way you don't have to deal with that one with a pistol. Just, dang it, I hate him. So they can actually shoot me. But I won't be in here for long, probably. So yeah. Just telling you, if you want to go the easy way, then you can do that. But I'm not doing that, because there's a flippin' zombie. Oh, good. You know what? I'm not running that way, because he has a pistol. And I'm going this way. Thank you very much, zombie. I'm done with you. Your time is up. So, basically, explosions. Alright, here we go. Are we going to win this? Are we actually going to win this without anyone dying? Alright, we got 50 seconds left. Here we go. We're doing this. That's right, someone's gonna die at like 20 seconds left. What the heck was that? Oh my god. Okay. Doing that for fun. Alright, could we actually win this? We have 30 seconds left. We could win this. Are we actually gonna win this without anyone dying? And I haven't done a single thing. Is this possible? Holy crap. I swear someone's gonna die at like 2 seconds left or five. Oh, are we actually- oh my god, no! No! Seconds left. That's not possible. No way. No flipping way. Holy crap. That's unreal. Oh my god. I'm shaming myself for this. Are you serious? This is like the worst round possible. Should've just kept my cool and stayed in one spot as always. Oh my god. We were about to win! This is like the worst video. It's like the worst round of playing. I mean, it would have been alright if I had gotten killed, like, in the first parts of it, but seriously, are you. I'm so flippin' angry about that. Like, that's so irritating. Oh, come on. Oh my god, you can actually aim with this thing? Holy crap, you can aim with that. Are you serious? I'm doing terrible today. But dude, you can actually aim with this thing? I didn't know. That's useful. Oh, come on. He was right. Ugh, I'm doing so badly. Seriously, this is unreal. How can I be doing this terrible? Oh, come on. I haven't gotten any kills today. This is the worst. I honestly am so angry at myself. Oh wait. And oh my, this is the worst round of ever. Holy crap, man. I used to be better at this. That's where I was. Oh, come on. Knife. Well, now I know you can aim with the knife, so that's useful. Okay. Well, that was terrible. No, ugh, darn it, man. I swear, this has got to be a good round here. Alright, I'll see you in a minute. I have got to do much better this time. Alright, we're back. Here we go. Alright, I'm doing... Okay, I'm going to use a very good trick for this. What the heck? What the legitimate heck? Oh my... Okay. Alright, I've got to do much better than that this time. Okay, so I could redeem myself. No! Oh wait! Holy crap! He exploded! Where's my knife? Where'd it go? Oh, where'd it go? Right now I don't have my knife. Are you serious? Going for that person. Going for him. Alright, I gotta get that person. The hunt is on. No, that's my kill. No, don't you dare steal my kill, man. Where'd it go? Are you serious? I swear, that's the guy that's... Oh my god. What happened to my knife? Oh, I picked it up, no! Where is it? Why do I keep throwing it? Alright, that's good, I'm glad I have it. I need this thing. I literally, like, the thing ex... Are you serious? I can't hit... I thought today would be a good day, but today's just terrible. I don't even know at this point. I may have to go for a fourth round. Yeah! That's one! That's two! Okay, we're getting better. Alright, here we go. We're doing right, we're doing fine. Doing okay. We're doing good. Alright, those were two simple kills. Surprised I even got them. Alright, that's pretty darn good. Alright. Who got that kill? Seriously, who got that? Aw, dang, I thought that might... Oh, you. Okay, nice. Holy crap, just like blurred out. Alright. You know what? I'm extending this to a fourth round today. It's gonna be an extra long video. Alright. Here we go. We're extending this to a fourth round. I'm gonna redeem myself. I am. Alright. Well, here we go. Alright, we're getting into this. Alright. I just can't become the first zombie, and I have to survive to get to that special plane there. I have to survive. No. You know what? This is how I redeem myself. As a zombie. Alright, here we go. Just gotta find someone. I'll have much longer range, so it won't be too hard. Just gotta be careful. Gotta get this kill. There we go. Are you serious? No. I am redeeming myself today. And you're not gonna stop me. Alright, this is getting done. This thing is like... Got him! Yes! Yes! Alright! Alright, oh, flip. Give me my knife back. Alright. Yeah. guys are knifing me. I need to knife them, not them knife me. Come on, I can't let this go to waste. I got a good first kill there. Need an even better one. Need an even better kill. I'm not gonna extend this, this is keeping the same amount of rounds as I say. Alright, here we go. Bet that guy's in the back, so we're gonna go there. Got him! Yeah! Dang it, where'd my knife go? Oh well, that's gone. Oh! No, I think I still did pretty good. I think I still did pretty well. Today was just not my day. Well, guess that's the end of this video. Well, if you enjoyed watching this video, then please, if you haven't already, subscribe. And if you also haven't already, then you might as well like the video, because that's an interesting thing. And share this with your friends so they can watch this. So they, because I think they might be interested in a little bit of failing. Didn't hear that last part, but not the point. But also, remember, you can comment anything that you would like to say to me. Like, for instance, what I should do next. Or better, what map I should do next. Because since I will be doing the Chasm. How do you pronounce that? I don't know. But you can comment down what map you'd like me to do next, too. Because that would be useful. So, thanks for watching, everybody. If you enjoyed, then please give it a good rating. Well, not exactly rating, but you know what I mean. So, hope you enjoyed. I'll be coming out with a new video soon. Right after this one. So, thanks for watching. And I guess this is me saying bye, because the Blazing Chihuahua is out.